Gamers, the time has come. The era of compromise in mobile gaming is over, and I'm here today to give you a glimpse of the future. And it lies in this device, the Snapdragon G3x Gen 2 Handheld Gaming Reference Design from Qualcomm. This new platform delivers uncompromising power and performance, letting you immerse yourself in console quality gaming wherever you go. I'm talking buttery smooth frame rates, jaw-dropping visuals, and lightning fast connectivity, both 5G and Wi-Fi 7. This is mobile gaming without the limits that we've been used to. The Snapdragon G3x Gen 2 reference design is engineered from the ground up to show OEMs how they can build the handheld devices that will satisfy even the most demanding gamers. Let's look at some of the key features that make this the ultimate mobile gaming platform, starting with the display. When gaming on the go, the display is going to be one of the most important aspects of the experience. Glorious graphics demand an equally stunning display. The Snapdragon G3x Gen 2 supports full HD plus resolution screens at up to 144Hz refresh rates for crystal clear motion and fluidity. The details will be sharp and colors vivid thanks to support for 10-bit HDR, and the large bright display combined with 100% DCI-P3 color gamut coverage means we're getting amazing visual immersion. And immersion is gonna come up again and again as we go through this. It also supports a suite of new display features for smoother visuals, including variable rate shading and ambient occlusion. This allows for optimized rendering efficiency while maintaining a high level of image quality. Next, let's talk GPU performance, and obviously, this is a big one. So, first up, a giant leap in graphics capability. The Snapdragon G3x Gen 2 packs the ultra-fast Adreno A32 GPU, delivering over 2 times faster performance than the previous generation. We're talking 120 plus frames per second in the most graphics-intensive titles. That means gameplay that looks and feels incredibly smooth and responsive, meaning we can say goodbye to lag and frame drops. The Adreno A32 provides elite level gaming features like volumetric rendering, physics-based rendering, and more. This unlocks visual effects once only possible on high-end PCs and consoles, so we can expect richer, more detailed environments and characters than ever before on a mobile device. Then there's ray tracing, which has grown in importance for AAA titles. For the first time ever in a mobile gaming platform, the Snapdragon G3x Gen 2 brings true hardware accelerated ray tracing. This means in-game lighting and reflections and shadows look as realistic as if you were looking out a window. With ray tracing global illumination, environments come to life with a new level of visual fidelity. Ray tracing simulates the physical behavior of light to a degree of realism that's simply not possible with traditional rendering techniques. Once you see the ray trace graphics in action, you'll never want to go back. And while immersive visuals are important, we can't forget about immersive sound. The Snapdragon G3x Gen 2 harnesses Snapdragon Sound technology to deliver spatially separated 7.1 virtual surround sound and support for premium Bluetooth LE audio. This means you'll hear in-game audio, dialogue, and special effects coming at you from all directions with amazing clarity for full acoustic immersion. Snapdragon Sound also enables super low latency audio, so audio cues in competitive multiplayer games arrive instantly. You gain an advantage by hearing footsteps, reloads, and other sound effects milliseconds faster than your competition. This can mean the difference between victory and defeat, as many gamers know, and the fact that it happens over wireless headphones is even cooler. I tested it with the new Bose Quiet Comfort Ultra earbuds, and it was fantastic. Staying on the topic of immersion, let's talk haptics. The advanced haptics engine integrated into the Snapdragon G3x Gen 2 provides rich, nuanced vibration effects. So you'll feel every recoil, explosion, crash, and rumble with an incredible level of realism. Haptics bring games to life by engaging your sense of touch on top of sight and sound. And of course, when gaming on the go, your connection is paramount, especially during multiplayer gaming sessions, and that's where 5G and Wi-Fi 7 come in, eliminating lag and slow buffering that can take you out of the game, both mentally and literally. So you're getting multi-gigabit 5G data speeds with virtually no latency, and we're talking 10 gigabits per second peak downloads, which is PC territory. Consoles aren't even doing that. Wi-Fi 7 takes this even further with wireless speeds up to 5.8 gigabits per second. And by the way, I've got more coming on Wi-Fi 7. I've actually got it set up here in my home, and seeing is believing when it comes to this stuff. Now, all this means you can access cloud gaming services and stream AAA titles on the go without missing a beat. It's truly next-gen connectivity. The Snapdragon G3x Gen 2 reference design represents a new era for mobile gaming, one without boundaries or limitations. This powerful platform gives manufacturers the tools they need to build the ultimate handheld gaming devices, and those devices based on this design will be hitting the market literally in the coming weeks. Qualcomm has set the new high bar for mobile gaming. The Snapdragon G3x Gen 2 delivers uncompromised performance, lightning fast connectivity, and incredible visuals. Mobile gaming nirvana is almost here, and the future is now thanks to Snapdragon's relentless innovation. So get ready, gamers, it's your move.